McDonald's at Lafayette walkthrough style before, but I've also been to